Okay, I'm going to try out my Fiskars power gear with my fancy titanium bullet. You psyched about this? Okay, put my switch off. See, it's got some rotating action. A bit of a gear drive thing there. See how that works. Oh, it's got some mighty nice. Yeah. I'm going to find some more victims, boys. Here's some stuff right here. Cut these guys. This is max cells about 3/4 inch. It's about a 3/4 inch. And it did pretty well on that. A little bit of resistance, nothing major. Inside here. All right. I'm gonna go to this one here. I would say is probably fairly close to 1/2 inch here. Yeah, this is doing fine. Little ones nicely. Alright. You can keep the camera pointing in the right direction. This kind of sucks. They work at least as well as I expected they would. Alright, find something semi-dead. Let's see if the dried wood cuts okay. Yep, oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'm not sure if the titanium really makes a huge difference yet, but so far, thumbs up.